the body is moving in harmony the whole time. You're using the whole body to do every bit of the stroke, so that it doesn't take very much energy from any part of the body. One can then shift the legs back in, return to a narrower sweep. This is one of the ways that one can start to mow around obstacles. If suddenly there's a molehill or something, you can shift the stance, you can mow a narrower width. Oh, but I see a difference.
I see some difference in Cristiano's. No, I still see everybody doing so much nicer mowing than they were doing this morning.
Well, yeah, that's what I mean.
The
layer
of the blade is going to look too low.
So if I hold it
right,
now.
I can adjust it.
Hey.
So, you know, the bracken was still behind the bridge, that's bedding. You ready, Greg? Yeah. Okay.
Right, let's go.
I call this my post-consumerist ironic snaff. Used the shaft of a redundant brush cutter to make the snaff for this scythe, and that's all there is to it, and it cuts very well.